One special night only. Celebrate the music and legacy of Jimi Hendrix.
So hard to get through to you.
Experience Hendrix. A who's who of music greats performing the music of Jimi Hendrix together live.
1967, when I was in the seventh grade. And that's the first time I ever got exposed to him. I mean, it was a big hit in L.A. I grew up in L.A. And of course, L.A. being what it is, you know, with all the showbiz there and everything, it's just, he exploded, you know, on the radio. And it's just, I remember just being a kid loving music and living in East L.A. And I loved music since I was a kid, and I would always listen to the radio for music, because we didn't have everything that we have today, you know. We just had little radio, you know, transistor radio. Yeah, I remember very well, because Foxy Lady was like where it was in the charts, but it must have been was charting pretty well. And we were having there was play, and there was this girl I had a crush on, and I was so shy that I could never be in a play, you know, my God, you know. But she asked me, and the song, the little bit that we're doing to play was Foxy Lady, that was going to be played, you know. So I got bold, and I said, okay, you know. So I was in that little play, and I'll never forget that. But yeah, you know, just listening to Jimmy was quite a treat, you know. It was so different from everything else, and it was exciting and great music, you know. Just first of all, I sort of feel like it's special to me, because I'm a lefty player, you know. I'm left-handed like he is, and he plays the way he strings his guitar, the way I string my guitar. And although he played right-handed guitars and just turned them upside down, but then strung them the other way, it's kind of the same. And I, you know, just being a musician and enjoying electric guitar, I've always just loved the way what he did with his fingers and the Strat and the Marshall amps, you know. I've always just loved that. That sound is just so different and so unique, you know. And I just can't say anything else other than he's what an amazing talent, you know. Just God, he was so gifted, you know. Little Wing, what a great song for me. I loved that song since I was a kid, you know, and I always wanted to play it. Actually, we never really played it till we got on this tour, you know. And Hey Joe too, you know, was like his number one single. I mean, his first single that I guess he made a little bit of noise with. No pun intended, in Europe, you know, before he came to the States. So it's been great.
That's great.